नमस्कार दोस्तों, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू पंक्चुएशन चैप्टर 9 क्लास 8 यूज ऑफ कैपिटल लेटर इस वर्कशीट 1 एंड आई थिंक यू हैव बीन टॉट दैट हाउ टू यूज कैपिटल लेटर्स and where to use it. So let us do worksheet 1. In the beginning of the sentence we use a capital letter. The elderly younger brothers is a name of a person, so we use capital letter. So the elderly younger brothers recently hit the headlines in Mangalore. Now Mangalore is a place, so you will use M capital here, because until a month ago they had been just next door neighbors. So start the sentence with a capital letter. A local government official was making inquiries about the need for an old people's home, and after talking to Ratan and Shekhar, Ratan R will be capital, S will be capital, about their past, realized the two were related and introduced them. Born and brought up by a maternal aunt up to the age of 6 years in the village called Iyengarpur. So I will be capital. The two separated when the aunt died. Ratan is also will be capital, R capital, had continued to live with a relative Iyengarpur. I will be capital, while Shekhar S write it as a capital letter, had been adopted by an organization named Ashiana. A will be capital, R will be capital. Ratan is a businessman, while Shekhar S works for the newspaper The Times. The Times here will be T will be capital, both T. T in the and T in Times. Capital letter. So we use capital letter to begin a sentence, to start names of people or place, or to start the name of a newspaper, to write a newspaper name. Capital letters are used at the beginning of a sentence and with special names. So here is in worksheet 2, imagine your friend is leaving the school. He wants to carry your memories, so he asks you to fill up his slam book. So you will fill up the page of a slam book using capital letters wherever required. So you will use capital letters to fill this book. Like if you are writing a name, your name start with capital letter. Born at where, name of the place, so you can write and fill. So where do you use capital letters to answer the above queries? So you will write here, I used capital letters to write my name, my place. I wrote the place where I was born, my favorite TV show, actor, teacher, whatever. So here, full stops. Read the letter Sheila. Read the letter Sheila wrote to her mother. Full stops are missing in this letter. Punctuate with full stops and capital letters. So quite easy exercise. Dear mom, D and M will be capital. I is always capital. I have settled down with my new job thanks to Nikki. So Nikki, Nikki's name, so N will be capital. Nikki My colleague and friend, she is amazing. It, I will be capital. It's quite easy. You can do it. Here you see your daughter, Y and D will be capital, S will be capital. Full stops mark the end of an assertive or an imperative sentence. Now you see, look at the pictures and work out what is going on. Then read the signs given, number the signs so that they match the numbered places in the picture. Now you have to match these things. Now do not touch. Car park, fence, work in progress, hot tea, do not trespass, Hind Petroleum, keep off the grass, Alex Park. So here will be car park, here Hind Petroleum, here work in progress. So you can write in this way. Now follow a list of your favorite foods. You'll write here a good label from your kitchen, a street name. Now you see signs, list, labels, and notice do not need a full stop. So you don't use a full stop after writing these things. What do you notice about the uses of full stops? So you notice that after sign, list, levels, and notices, we do not use a full stop. Okay. So let us go to next worksheet 5. Now write down the initials for the following. The first one has been done for you. Master of Arts, MA. MP, Member of Parliament. BBC, British Broadcasting Corporation. MLA, Member of Legislative Assembly. BLS, Bachelor of Library Science. IQ, Intelligence Quotient. NGO, Non-Governmental Organization. MNC, Multinational Company. National Defense Academy, NDA. State Bank of India, SBI. So always used full stop. Yeah, order. Stop, full stop here after writing the abbreviation. Now you see, now exchange your answers with that of your partner. Check whether full stops have been put after each initials, as in MA. Full stops also mark abbreviations and initials. So it also marks abbreviation. If you are writing abbreviation, so you can use full stop here like this. So here, Commissioner, COMMISSIONER, LIBRARY, Library, Modern, MODERN, Government, GOVERNMENT, Equipment, EQUIPMENT, Especially, ESPECIALLY. Now write down 6 more abbreviations. Don't forget to mark the full stops. You may refer to it dictionary for help. So you can write things like that: UNO, IMF, CBI, UNESCO, PNB, UP. Okay. So read the following abbreviation: KM, CM, Mr. Some abbreviation do not need a full stop. They do not need a full stop. How are these different from the abbreviation in exercise 1? It is a well-known abbreviation, KMCM, Mr. And full stop is not used. Simple. Write down at least 6 abbreviations that do not need a full stop. You may refer to a dictionary for help. So you can write here that do not need a full stop, like mg, mm, l, liter, kg, okay, rupees, rs, s, like this you can write. Question mark. Here, could you tell me where the library is? It's a question, so you will put question mark here. Why don't you bring over the children? Question mark. Do you have change for 50 rupee note? Question mark. These sentences end with a question mark. Discuss why. Discuss why. What to discuss? It's a question, so question mark has been used. Imagine you have met the person you admire the most. Oh, if I met the person I admire the most, write down at least 5 questions. Okay, here I will write how do you fight with the corruption? How do you stay calm? What is your idea of nationality? Do you exercise regularly? Whatever the question coming in your mind, you ask. Now, the following letter has not been completely punctuated using capital letters, full stops and question marks. Now you have got the idea how to use full stops, question mark and capital letters, so you will do it. So for today it is enough. Tomorrow exclamation mark will be explained. Thank you.